press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
They are at last, the Shadows with Foot Tapper.
Every year, as soon as you mention the word holiday, you see what I mean?
Well,
you've got to look on the bright side.
What bright side?
Well, if it's raining this week, it might not rain next week.
Which is what you said last week.
Now forget it, Skegness is off.
And Fritton on sea. Fritton under sea, more like.
Yeah, let's face it, we're not going to get a summer holiday unless there's a miracle.
Fellas, I've got it.
Got what?
Got a bus! London Transport said okay.
Okay? Okay to what?
Okay to use this bus for transport on a holiday.
They're winning! We've won!
With the plan that I outlined to them today.
What plan? That's right, what plan?
If we can do it once, they'll back us all the way. I had this great idea, right? London Transport, wait for it. Continental holidays.
What?
Come on, we can't be mechanics all our lives. That's the deal I've made with the management. Now look, we borrow a bus, we kit it out, travel abroad on it.
Abroad? But that's not England.
Look, if we can make it work this once, next year, we're gonna have a dozen of them.
A dozen red buses? Well, that's a fleet.
That's a traffic jam, mate.
Come on, fellas, are you with me?
Yes.
Then, gentlemen, I give you the holiday of a lifetime. When the world in which you're living gets a bit too much to bear, yeah, and you need someone to lean on, when you look there's no one there, you're gonna find me out in the country. Yeah, you're gonna find me way out in the country, where the air is good, the day is fine, a pretty girl the silver screen, there's a bonus wine in the country. In the country, if you're walking in the city and you're feeling rather small, yeah, and the people on the sidewalk, they seem to form a solid wall. You're gonna find me out in the country. The silver screen is a promise wine just slipping by. You don't need a ticket, it belongs to you and I.
Just one catch.
There's always a catch.
Yeah, well, look, you know what they're like with the timetables. We've got to do this in our own time off. And that means leaving 1 week from today.
So, where's the bus?
No, that's the catch, Edwin. We got to build it.
What?
Come on, fellas.
What? 7 days to a holiday, and there's such a lot to do. Come on, fellas, it's up to you. We're in an awful stew, get us out of this spot.
Are you with us or not?
Yes!
Yeah, come on.
6 days to a holiday, and I can't believe it's true. Of course I'm nervous, I'll miss my mum. And crossing the English Channel's a very big step. Think I'll phone from Dieppe.
Just 5 more days to fix up dozens of things. Let's spring clean it from front to end.
Yes, we've cleaned all the springs. 4 days to a holiday, and you know I just can't wait to lounge around on a sunny beach, dip in the briny, get all nice and shiny and tan. That's all you can do in Cannes.
Days to a holiday, all of the inside to do. So this old London bus can pass as a hotel first class. Will make everything fit,
including
ah, yes, that's it.
Kitchen sink, nice one.
2 days to a holiday, Saint-Tropez the place to be. It's full of film stars, amazing birds, and who will I meet in the street? Well, you just never know. Maybe Bridget Bardot.
One more day, just one more day, so we must not waste an hour. Yeah, come on, Ryan, get the plumbing in. For blind me, what a show.
Off we go on our holiday. Thanks to you, my man came through. We got it finished, we built the bus. And maybe they'll think about us and we work in the yard. And they'll send us a
To everyone at Bus Depot 15, Hammersmith, London. Well, thanks to you, Steve, Edwin, Cyril and me have made it, at least as far as France. Sandwiches over here are 12 inches long, so we've just had 3 inches each for lunch, which saved cash. We've just run into three girls, not literally. They're pop singers, would you believe, on their way to Athens. I just hope their singing's better than their car. It was, if you'll pardon my French, clapped out.
The bush upon the rotor pump is pushed into the floater sump. It's wearing out the trunnion teeth by bearing on the cog beneath.
Which means in terms of tension swings, the seams of your suspension springs in cyclic thirds are set apart.
In very simple words, dear ladies, your car won't start.
So we're making this offer. Ride with us, come ride with us.
Try to wrench the gyrosphere without a bench with take or gear.
Don't risk it like this on the road. The brisket feline might explode.
The four bars past the hypertrend. There's something nasty round the bend.
The lubricant is running slow.
To put it very frankly, ladies, your car won't know.
So we're making this offer. Ride with us, come ride with us.
Beautiful girl, when you're a stranger in town.
Every chick looks so cute and slick when you're all alone or low down.
And then a smile will open the door, and in a little while a stranger no more.
Until then, every girl is a beautiful girl when you're a stranger in any town.
Just afford to come down again.
The Rue Saint-Michel.
The Champs-Élysées.
They're talking a lot of boulevards.
You've got to see the sights.
This way, Stevie, every time.
Here, right behind you.
Every boy is a great-looking boy when you're a stranger in town.
Every guy has that when you're all alone or low down.
And then a smile will open the door, and in a little while you'll be a stranger no more.
Until then, every boy is a great-looking boy when you're a stranger in any town.
We'll be right back.
The Depot 15, Hammersmith. Weather's lovely. Wish you were here in Gay Parry. We went out drinking last night, and Edwin spent the morning in the Louvre. At least, I think he said the Louvre. They say Paris is the most romantic city in the world, and I can tell you, it's true. Last night, I met this amazing girl. She came out of nowhere, and then she vanished into the night.
Falling in love again, falling. Why shouldn't I fall in love with you? Why must you lock your heart and keep we two apart? Why couldn't I, why shouldn't I fall in love?
Musicians,
eh? Oh, it's so romantic.
Yeah, well, you know what they say about Paris?
No.
There's a musician in every shadow. Trouble.
I can't explain. I'm sorry. You did say you were going to Athens.
Yeah.
That's a long way from here. A very long way.
Oh, no, yeah. We've got to go through Switzerland, Italy, and then we get the ferry down to Greece.
Good luck.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, you didn't even tell me your name.
Tell me, I know it's late. Our date is almost over, it's time to go. Please give me one more chance. This is my first romance. Why couldn't I, why shouldn't I fall?
P.S. We've just found our first stowaway, an American boy called Bobby, also heading for Athens. He's a strange kid.
Yeah, there's definitely something on about him.
But we're giving him a lift, too.
Sun like an old tomcat that just don't know where he's at. And I must admit to you, right now I feel
paper or anyone want anything.
According to this guide, there's only one ferry big enough to take a double-decker bus, and it leaves on Thursdays.
We'll get there, Alma.
As soon as Donna's fixed the engine.
Yeah, but if we miss it, we may as well forget the whole thing.
Sitting in the sun, watch the world go by. Fat old frog thinking, my oh my. Funny thing, the human race. Rush here, rush there, get no place. Ain't got nowhere to go. Nobody wants to know.
I'm just fixing the bus. Just over there, look. Just over that way a bit, boys, see? So I'm covered in oil and you're not.
We've come a long way, looks like the wrong way, now we're broke. Even a day here's too long to stay here.
Okay, guys, girls, it's fixed. We're on the road to Switzerland.
Got no bags and baggage to slow me down.
Ain't got no bags to slow me down.
I'm traveling so fast, my feet ain't touching the ground.
You know, you need someone to look after you.
A girlfriend? Nah, mate, not me. I mean, girls all very well, but when it comes to sewing up, they don't stop at your clothes.
I guess you've never been in love, then?
No. Well, actually, there was one girl.
Who?
Well, I never really found out. We bumped into each other, met the... Doesn't matter. Look, girls are great, but at a distance. Date them once and run. Date them twice. They're getting serious, mate.
The bachelor boy.
Yeah, that's right, Bob. You got it in one, mate. Here, let me tell you something. When I was young, my father said, "Son, I have something to say." And what he told me, I'll never forget until my dying day. He said, "Son, you are a bachelor boy, and that's the way to stay. Son, you'll be a bachelor boy until your dying day."
Sure, but what about your dad? You're not telling me he was a bachelor.
Nah, of course not. But you see, the thing is with my dad is, well, he was old when I met him. And that's what I mean, Bobby. I've got my whole life ahead of me.
Yeah, but do you really want to spend it on your own?
Right, that's it. I'm stopping the bus here. I need a break.
It's next to the gear stick, Steve.
I'm not going to be on my own. I mean, that's not what I mean. All I'm saying is, girls are great. Just don't get too involved. Here, Bobby. Come here. Let me give an example.
When I was 16, I fell in love with a girl as sweet as can be. But I remember just in time what my daddy said to me. He said, "Son, you are a bachelor boy, and that's the way to stay. Son, you'll be a bachelor boy until your dying day."
All right, fellas.
All right, mate, how's it going?
Yeah, not bad.
Hello, John.
Here, I'll tell you what, that shower and I've got up there.
Is it?
Hey, you think girls want to own you? Well, that's pants, man.
Yeah, well, it's all very easy to be confident about something you've never experienced. I mean, hey, you are only 14.
Yeah, I'm only a boy.
Yeah, I know. But look,
as time goes by, I probably will meet a girl.
So here we are in Switzerland, home of amazing mechanical clocks, Swiss cheeses, and the bureaucrat. We met two of them, stuffed shirts who tried to stop us using Swiss roads because we didn't have the 27 licenses and 50 insurance forms you need if you're a bus. So I told them that we weren't a bus, but a theatre. The only problem was, then, we had to prove it.
I said, put on your dancing shoes. Oh,
See? Do you believe us now?
A bus? Of course, it's not a bus!
How could we have thought it for a moment?
You are free to go!
Mom is a no, dad is a no, brothers a no, but they all gotta go, cause we see it. Yeah. We see it. Yeah. We see it. Yeah. We see it. Yeah.
You need a haircut, mate.
Who do you wanna dance and hold my hand? Squeeze me, baby, I'm your man, oh baby. Do you wanna dance? Who do you wanna dance under the light? Help me out through the night, oh baby. Do you wanna dance?
Do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance? Do you wanna dance?
Depot 15, a quick line before we leave Switzerland, and amazing news. Did you get my card from Paris? I mentioned a boy we met called Bobby. Well, it turns out Bobby is Barbara. For reasons I've yet to find out, she was in disguise. I think this sort of thing goes on a lot on the continent. Anyway, she's still travelling with us.
And I'm hopelessly in love with her. Nah, they don't even laugh.
If you should tell me that I'll always be the one you always love so true, then I can't tell you I could easily fall in love with you. It was so long ago I saw you. I could not feel more lonesome tonight, baby.
Okay with that, though, because now that you've changed, everything else has.
Oh, don't worry about me. Hey, let's have a swinging affair. We won't be tied, we'll be as free as air. And we won't care what tomorrow brings. It'll be just one of those swinging things.
Fall in love. Ours will be
no, no, ladies first.
Yeah.
Barbara.
What?
Nothing. It's okay.
To the Hammersmith Horrors. Dear all, well, we made it to Italy. But would you believe we got warned that there's a lot of mafia activity in the area? Cyril wet himself, of course, but my real worry was the ferry to Greece. There's only one a week, and it looked like we were going to miss it. So what did we do? We stopped to pick up a bride who was late for her own wedding. At least I think that's what she said.
Oh, why does language have to be so difficult?
Maybe it doesn't.
What?
Yeah. Leave this to me. There's a song I know. This is how it goes. There is nothing in it complicated. Take the melody, simple as can be. There is nothing in it that can date it. There's no language problem in it. Children everywhere can sing it, swing it. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. There's no language problem in it. Children everywhere can sing it, swing it.
We can take you to Brindisi.
No, Napoli.
Napoli?
That's Italian for nipples.
Naples.
Oh, it's Italian for the wrong way.
But we can't just leave them.
You're right. Well, if we're really quick, we can nip over to Naples and still make it in time for the ferry.
But if we miss it, that's it.
Naples, here we come.
There is really nothing to it. All you have to do is do it. All you have to sing is la la la.
edge of the test drive along.
Better time to tell her how you really feel, eh? A wedding.
Go for it, Don.
With these hands I want to hold you. These two arms of mine enfold you. And with these lips I want to kiss you. Cause I'm just you listen and take heed. The stars above are bright tonight because they know all my true love.
That's me, Barbara. What about you?
Oh, it won't work, Don.
Well, why not?
I can't explain, I promised.
Someone else.
No. There's only you. I've loved you ever since I was a little boy. No one else will ever hold you, or another's arms unfold you. No one else will ever kiss you, 'cause I'm
made it to Greece by the skin of my teeth. But I don't really care. Some summer holiday this turned out to be. Barbara lied to me. Apparently she's a big-time singer. Barbara Winters. She needed publicity for a new single, and her business manager and the dragon she calls her mother decided between them that we'd fit the bill. She's been using me. Right now I feel...
Say I'll love again someday, true love will come my way the next time. But after you there'll never be the next time for me.
catch a kiss, and heartache such as this will just be ancient history. They say that I'm a fool to weep, that I won't want losing sleep the next time, that someone else will mend the heart you broke into. But how can I fall in love the next time, when I'm still so very much in love with you? Say that I'm a fool to weep, that I won't go on losing sleep the next time, that someone else will mend the heart you broke into. But how can I fall in love the next time, when I'm still so very much in love with you? Still so very much in love with you.
To Hammersmith, Jones and everyone at Depot 15, it's all okay. Barbara loves me, I love Barbara. This is the best holiday I've ever had. I'll explain all when I get back. But it was her mother, trying to manipulate both of us. She even tried to get us into the press. Luckily, I got there first.
If it's news you're after, then here's an exclusive.
Big news, big news. Big news, big news. Have you heard the news? Here's some news to hit the headlines. Tell your papers. Been old page one. Have you heard the news? I'll give you a headline story. You'll be cheering when my story's done. German, I want to make a statement. I want you all to hear. Listen closely to me for the story of the year. I found a plan for living to last me all through life. I'm gonna take this girl of mine and make her my wife. Have you heard the news? Have you heard what I've been saying? Been saying that she's the girl for me. Yeah, now here's another statement to all of you today. When you get my story, then print the words I say in 10-inch banner headlines for everyone to see. I'm gonna whip this girl of mine because she said she's in love with me. Now you heard the news. Now you heard why I'm so happy. I'm so happy. And it's clear to see. Well, yeah, now you've heard the news. Now you've heard why I'm so happy. I'm so happy cause she's in love with me.
P.S. We're on our way home. And you're all invited to the wedding.
Will ever hold you,
or another's arms enfold you,
and no one else will ever kiss you while I'm in love with you.
Stars above.
says no. Daddy says no. Brother says no. But they all gotta go. Cause we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah. We thought of all we said. Oh, we might as well give up now. We might as well be dead. Cause we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah. We say yeah. We're moving on the run. Oh, we're singing our song. Oh, the older ones, they taught us. Well, they're all dead and gone. Cause we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah. Oh, we say yeah, we say yeah.
Got no bags and baggage to slow me down.
Oh, I ain't got nothing on heart. Only thing she's carrying.
Pocket full of dreams.
A heart full of love.
A dream ain't nothing at all. Soon I'm gonna see that love light in her eyes.
Uh-huh. We were hooting and a holler. We're from paradise.
Traveling lights. Traveling lights. Can't wait to be with my baby tonight.
Stay.
from me. Thanks a lot.
Please get the applause going, ladies and gentlemen, for a fantastic band led by the one and the only Mr. Andy Rumble. He's up on the screens up there. He's up on the stage. Nice one, boys. You've been a great audience. Thank you very, very much indeed. I mean, we could go now, or we could do a bit more. One bit more? Okay, you've got to clap your hands and sing along then. Do some harmonies. Ready?
We're all going on a summer holiday. No more working for a week or two. Fun and laughter on our summer holiday.
Thanks, mate.
No worries for me or you. For 1 week or two. Yeah, we're going where the sunshine brightly. We're going to see it blue.
Let me hear you.
We've seen it in the movies. Let's see if it's true, yeah. Everybody has a summer. Doing things they always wanted to. So, we're going, Helen. Thank you very much. Thank you. True for me and you. Thank you very much indeed. Thanks, Andrew.
Your turn.
Up there.
Thanks so much. Good night, God bless you, thank you.